fall asleep or ball watch on LeBron James and leave J.R. Smith wide open.
Here's James to the bucket. Cavaliers lead by.
So why extend the defensive pressure so high out? This is a blow by. And where's the help? Where are the white jerseys in the paint? I mean, Kyle Korver just does an ole to allow LeBron James with the monster finish.